This video is made possible by the Freedom Network.
Anything like this?